रिकॉर्डिंग लगा टेंसेज द थ्री टेंसेज प्रेजेंट पास्ट एंड फ्यूचर यस और इनके मतलब जो हमने याद रखना है सिर्फ इतना ही है प्रेजेंट के साइन ये हैं इज एम आर हैज हैव एस प्लस 1 कैन जो आपके काम आने वाली चीज है बाकी इंडेफिनिट कंटीन्यूअस वगैरह कुछ नहीं होता ठीक है ग्रामर ग्रामर वगैरह यही ग्रामर टेंसेज के मतलब मैंने टेंसेज और ग्रामर दो तरह से अलग करनी है तो टेंसेज हैं वो होते हैं इज एम आर हैज हैव एस प्लस 1 कैन
इन चारों के साथ हमेशा थर्ड फॉर्म आती है बी की कोई भी शक्ल उसको सेल्फिंग वर्ब नहीं हो सकता ठीक है
yes.
और ये बी जो है बी बीन बीइंग आपको प्रेजेंट में पास्ट में फ्यूचर में तीनों जगह पर मिलेंगे ठीक है हैज है सिर्फ प्रेजेंट में होगा हैड पास्ट में होगा बीइंग जो है ये प्रेजेंट पास्ट फ्यूचर तीनों में हो सकता है और ये बी बीन बीइंग जो है जो पहले से जो मीनिंग होते हैं उनको मॉडिफाई करते हैं और इन फॉर्म के हेल्पिंग वर्ब कौन से भाई
इज एम आर वाज वर्ब बी बी
पहले जो बताए थे उनके साथ एक ही फॉर्म थी कोई मसला नहीं था ये जो साथ है इनके साथ पहली फॉर्म कभी नहीं आती दूसरी फॉर्म कभी नहीं आती या तो इन फॉर्म आएगी या थर्ड फॉर्म आएगी इन फॉर्म हुई तो एक्टिव आई इनके साथ इन फॉर्म आ गई तो एक्टिव आई इनके साथ थर्ड फॉर्म आ गई तो पैसिव आई ठीक हो गया पैसिव आई की दो निशानियाँ हैं इन तीन है मार बाद और बी बिट के साथ थर्ड फॉर्म आगे पैसिव वाइज या फिर किसी सेंटेंस में बी के इस्तेमाल हो गया तो वो भी पैसिव वाइज ठीक है तो ये जो है और ज्यादातर इनके साथ इन फॉर्म इस्तेमाल होती है एक्टिव वाइज सेंटेंस वो उसको हम लिखते हैं पढ़ते बोलते हैं तो दैट्स व्हाई मोस्टली हम इनके साथ इन फॉर्म इस्तेमाल करते हैं इन फॉर्म की जगह आप थर्ड फॉर्म लिखते हैं मीनिंग चेंज होते हैं कि इंग्लिश ठीक रहेगी इंग्लिश को कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा ठीक है आपने जो याद करना है इसको अच्छी तरह याद कर लें क्योंकि आपने सारी इंग्लिश की जो भी प्रैक्टिस होनी है वो इसी को फॉलो करके होनी है इसको वायोलेट करके नहीं होनी ठीक है कि नहीं आप इस वन पेज को अपने जेन में क्लियर रखें ठीक है कहीं भी कुछ भी वायोलेट नहीं करेंगे और अगर कहीं कोई और करता है तो आपको पता चलना चाहिए कि ये जो है ये रॉन्ग इंग्लिश इनकी वायोलेशन मीन्स रॉन्ग इंग्लिश ठीक है प्रेजेंट पास्ट फ्यूचर जो है इनकी शफलिंग नहीं करनी प्रेजेंट के साथ आप फ्यूचर को जोड़ सकते हैं लेकिन पास्ट के साथ ना तो प्रेजेंट जोड़ सकते हैं ना फ्यूचर सिर्फ चंद एक शरायत है कि हम पास्ट में प्रेजेंट को जोड़ लेते हैं वो जो वो कंडीशन मैंने आपको बताई हुई है पहले भी कि या तो यूनिवर्सल रूल्स हो जैसे सूरज में स्ट्रक्चर निकलता है या जमीन गोल है ठीक है तो ये ध्यान ये यूनिवर्सल रूल्स हम इसको नहीं कह सकते कि सूरज में स्ट्रक्चर निकलता था ठीक है अल्लाह एक है इसको नहीं कह सकते कि अल्लाह एक था ठीक है कि नहीं तो ये ध्यान इसके बदलाव क्या है, प्रोपर अगर आवे इस दफा में बरकत है तो उसको भी हम ये नहीं कह सकते दफा में बरकत थी, तो हम पास्ट में ये बात करते हुए हम इसको प्रेजेंट में ही हमेशा प्रेजेंट आते ही हमेशा प्रेजेंट यूनिवर्सल ट्रुथ हमेशा प्रेजेंट में कुछ भी हो जाए ठीक है, और प्रॉब्लम जो है ये भी हमेशा प्रेजेंट है, आपके जो कमेंट्स हैं जो आपकी तरफ से जो आपकी सोच है वो भी नहीं है वो भी प्रेजेंट में होगी ठीक है, फैक्ट्स से हैं वो भी प्रेजेंट में होते हैं, फैक्ट जैसे है कि और दरियाए रवि के किनारे वाक्य है ठीक है, या इंडस लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर है हम उसको ये नहीं कह सकते इंडस लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर था वो अभी भी वैसे ही है ठीक है कि नहीं, तो फैक्ट जो है वो भी प्रेजेंट में होते हैं, बाकी जो है अदरवाइज या इन्वर्टेड कॉमा लगे हों तो फिर तो आप कुछ भी देख सकते हैं भाई ठीक है, अदरवाइज बाकी जो है आप प्रेजेंट को पास्ट में प्रेजेंट और फ्यूचर नहीं घुसेड़ेंगे ठीक है, प्रेजेंट में लिखते वक्त अगर आपने अपनी बात के प्रूफ के लिए तो हिस्ट्री से रेफर देना है तो फिर आप पास्ट यूज कर सकते हैं, वरना आप पास्ट को ना यूज करें ठीक है कि नहीं, प्रेजेंट और फ्यूचर कंबाइन रखना हो जाते हैं और पास्ट जो है जब आप लिखते हैं तो फिर आप प्रेजेंट और फ्यूचर को प्रूफ नहीं आने देते, सिर्फ पाँच कंडीशन ऐसी हैं जो मैंने आपको बता दी, ये हो गया हमारा ये लेक्चर ग्रामर टेक्स्ट क्लोज होते हैं, ये हमने अब जो हमने कर रहे हैं वो अभी जो बताया है इसी की प्रैक्टिस है इसी को फॉलो करना है ठीक है, हाँ जी क्या तुम स्कूल जाते हो,
डिड यू डू यू
आगे अपने पास बनाए ना पूरा करेंगे पूरा जो
कर डू यू गो do you go to school?
हाँ क्या तुम स्कूल जा रहे हो?
Are you going to school?
क्या तुम स्कूल जा चुके हो?
Have you go to school?
Gone
to school?
Have you gone to school? क्या आप स्कूल जा चुके हो या तुम गए हो?
Have you gone to school?
क्या आप स्कूल जाते रहे हो?
Have you been going to school?
Going to school?
Going to school?
क्या आप तुम स्कूल जा सकते हो?
Can you go to school?
जी क्या तुम स्कूल गए?
Did you went to school?
हाँ हाँ did आ गया पहले फोन.
Did you go to school?
क्या तुम स्कूल जा रहे थे?
क्या तुम स्कूल जा रहे थे? Where you going to school?
Are you going to school? क्या तुम स्कूल जा चुके थे?
Had you gone to school?
Had you gone?
Gone to school?
क्या तुम स्कूल जाते रहे थे?
Had you been going to school?
हाँ क्या तुम स्कूल जा सकते थे?
Could you go to school?
ठीक है क्या तुम स्कूल जाओगे?
Will you go to school?
क्या तुम स्कूल जा रहे होगे?
Will you be go to school?
हाँ बी के बाद पहले कम नहीं आता.
Will you
be going?
You will you be going?
Going to school. जो काम करने वाला मौजूद है ठीक एक्टिव आइस नहीं है. Will you be going to school?
Will you be going to school?
क्या तुम स्कूल जाओगे? ओके
विल यू हैव गोन टू स्कूल? विल यू हैव गोन टू स्कूल?
क्या तुम स्कूल जाते रहे होगे?
विल यू हैव बीन गोइंग टू स्कूल?
क्या तुम स्कूल जा सकोगे?
विल यू बी एबल टू गो टू स्कूल?
हां हमें याद बता दे.
यस सर.
क्या तुम खाना खाते हो?
डू यू ईट फूड?
क्या तुम खाना खा रहे हो? सेव खा रहे हो?
आर यू ईटिंग फूड?
Have you eaten apple? क्या तुम सेब खा सकते हो?
Can you eat apple?
ठीक है क्या तुमने सेब खाया?
Did you eat apple?
क्या तुम सेब खा रहे थे?
Did you eat apple? Eat के साथ
डेट के साथ खाए? क्या तुम सेब खा रहे थे?
Were you eating apple?
क्या तुम सेब खा चुके थे?
Had you eaten apple?
क्या तुम सेब खाते रहे थे?
Had you been eating apple?
क्या तुम सेब खा सकते थे?
Would you eat apple?
क्या तुम सेब खाओगे?
Will you eat apple?
Apple से खा रहे होंगे.
Will you be eating apple?
Apple से खा चुके होंगे.
Will you have will you have eating apple?
Eaten
apple. Have you eaten?
We have eaten apple. ठीक है.
Will you have eaten apple?
क्या तुम सेब खा चुके होंगे?
Will you have been eating apple?
क्या तुम सेब खा चुके होंगे?
Will you be able to eat apple?
ठीक है मैम.
He writes a letter. He is writing a letter. He has written a letter. He has been writing a letter. He can write a letter. Letter is written. Letter is being written. Letter has been written. Letter has been being written. Letter can be written.
Past.
He wrote a letter. He was writing a letter. He had written a letter. He had been writing a letter. He could write a letter. Letter was written. Letter was being written. Letter had been written. Letter has been being written. Letter could be written. He will write. Likhegi. She will write a letter.
ठीक है. वो खत लिखेगा. He will write a letter. वो खत लिख रहा होगा.
He will be writing a letter.
वो खत लिख चुका होगा.
He will have written a letter.
वो खत लिख रहा होगा.
He will have been writing a letter.
He
will be able to write a letter. Letter will be written. Letter will be being written. Letter will have been written. Letter will have been written.
Not लगाना अपने पास है, ठीक है?
जी सर.
Not लगाना नाम negative. वो खत नहीं लिखता है.
He did not write a letter.
मेरे तो पास होता है भाई
है प्रेजेंट में सर.
He does not
write a letter.
वो खत नहीं लिख रहा है.
He does not writing a letter.
तो ये है
जी सर.
नाम तो बहुत ही इज नॉट राइटिंग है. वो खत लिख रहा है. He is writing a letter. वो खत नहीं लिख रहा है. He is not writing a letter.
अब तो कंफ्यूज कर रहा है सर.
पहले देखो हेल्पिंग वर्ब नहीं था. पहले सेंटेंस में क्या नहीं था? हेल्पिंग वर्ब नहीं था. पहली फॉर्म थी. जब हेल्पिंग वर्ब नहीं था तो हमने हेल्प नॉट लगाना होता है हेल्पिंग वर्ब के साथ. हेल्पिंग वर्ब था ही नहीं. तो अब हम देखते हैं फॉर्म कौन सी पहली है कि दूसरी है. ठीक है. क्योंकि डायरेक्ट इसी फॉर्म नहीं आ सकती. तो अगर पहली फॉर्म हो तो फिर डूना डज नॉट में से एक लगता है. ठीक है. समझ. अब चूंकि राइट के साथ ऐसे लगा हुआ है तो इसका मतलब हमने डज नॉट कहना है और ये वाला स्टार्ट
है.
ठीक है. He does not write a letter. वो खत नहीं लिखता है. समझ आ गई. अब तो जितने भी आएंगे उनके साथ हेल्पिंग वर्ब मौजूद होगा. सो आई एक डिड वाले में नहीं होगा. डिड वाले में आएगा तो हेल्पिंग वर्ब. अच्छा जी. तो अब दोबारा से पूछ रहा हूँ. वो खत नहीं लिखता है.
He does not write a letter.
वो खत नहीं लिख रहा है.
He did not write a letter.
Did नहीं आना बेटा.
He is not writing a letter. He has not been writing a letter.
हाँ, वो खत नहीं लिख सकता है.
He cannot write a letter.
अच्छा जी, खत नहीं लिखा जाता है.
Letter is not written.
खत नहीं लिखा जा रहा है.
Letter is not being written.
खत नहीं लिखा जा चुका है.
Letter has not been written.
खत नहीं लिखा जाता है.
Letter has not been being written. लेटर कैन बी रिटन
नहीं
ओह दैट कैन नॉट बी
पास में ठीक है वो पास नहीं लिखता था इसमें डिड नॉट बैरियर सेकंड फॉर्म में ठीक है फॉर्म वैल्यू
ही डिड नॉट रोट अ लेटर राइट अ लेटर
हां फॉर्म वैल्यू ही डिड नॉट राइट अ लेटर वो पास नहीं लिख रहा था
ही वाज नॉट राइटिंग अ लेटर
वो पास नहीं लिख सकता था
ही हैड ही डिड नॉट रिटन अ लेटर
डिड नॉट
had not written a letter
wo khat nahi likh raha tha
he had not been writing a letter
not pehle had been going to the letter theek hai wo khat nahi likh sakta tha
he could not write a letter
acha ji khat nahi likha gaya
letter was not written letter will not have been written
with next right now without we watch tv
do you watch tv
laptop yes I do the pura answer the best yes I watch tv
are you watching tv
yes I am watching tv
have you watched tv
yes I have watched tv
have you been watching tv
yes I have been watching tv
can you watch tv
yes I can watch tv
did you watch tv
yes I did you watch yes I have
watched tv
I watched tv
are you watching tv
yes I was watching tv
had you watched tv
yes I have watched tv
had you been watching tv
yes I have been watching tv
could you watch tv
yes I can watch tv
Yes, I will be watching TV. Will you have watched TV?
Yes, I have watched TV. I will have watched TV.
I will have been watching TV.
I will be able to watch TV.
Is cricket played?
Yes, cricket is played.
Is cricket being played?
Yes, cricket is being played.
Has cricket been played?
Yes, cricket has been played.
Has cricket been played?
Yes, cricket has been played.
Can cricket be played?
Yes, cricket can be played.
Was cricket played?
Yes, cricket was played.
Was cricket being played?
Yes, cricket was being played.
Had cricket been played?
Yes, cricket had been played.
Had cricket been being played?
Yes, cricket had been played.
Cricket be played?
Yes, cricket could be played.
Cricket will be played.
Cricket will be being played.
Yes,
cricket will have been played. Yes, cricket have been being played. Oh, sorry. Cricket will have been. Sorry, yes, की वजह से सारा काम खराब
है. Should cricket be played?
Yes, cricket should be played. Yes, must cricket be. Yes, cricket must be played.
Not for a while. Okay.
Do you want kiri?
No, I do not watch TV.
Are you watching kiri?
No, I am not watching kiri.
Have you watched TV?
No, I have not watched TV.
Have you been watching TV?
No, I have not been watching TV.
Have you watched TV?
No, I cannot watch TV.
Did you watch TV?
No, I did not watch TV.
Did you, were you watching TV?
No, I did. I was not watching TV.
Had you watched TV?
No, I had not watched TV.
Had you been watching TV?
No, I had not been watching TV.
Could you watch TV?
No, I could not watch TV.
Will you watch TV?
No, I will not watch TV.
Will you be watching TV?
No, I will not be watching TV.
Will you have watched TV?
No, I will not have watched TV.
Will you have been watching TV?
No, I will not have been watching TV.
Will you be able to watch TV?
No, I will not be able to watch TV.
Okay, is cricket played?
No, cricket not played.
Is not.
Cricket is not played.
Is cricket being played?
No, cricket is not being played.
Has cricket been played?
No, cricket has not been played.
Has cricket been being played?
No, cricket has not been being played.
Has cricket been played?
No, I cannot. No, cricket cannot be played.
Was cricket played?
No, cricket was not played.
Was cricket being played?
No, cricket was not being played.
Had cricket been played?
No, cricket had not been played. No, cricket had not been being played. No, cricket could not be played.
Cricket could not be being played.
Ji?
Cricket could not be played.
Cricket could not be played.
Cricket be played.
No, cricket will not be played.
Cricket be being played.
No, cricket will not be being played.
Cricket
will not have been being played. Cricket will not have been played.
Cricket have been being played.
No, cricket have not been being played. Will cricket have not been being played?
Will cricket have been played?
No, cricket
will
not have been being played.
Should cricket be played?
No, cricket should not be played.
Played.
Cricket must not be played.
Okay, Ritu. Bhai ka matlab
kahan
matlab kyun?
Kyun?
Where?
Kahan?
Kahan?
Kab?
What?
Kya?
How?
Kaise?
Who?
Kaun?
Whose?
Kiska?
Kaun sa?
Kaun sa?
Nahin.
Kis?
Kisko?
Which? Which? Kaise? कौन सा
ओके डू यू
यस आई
आर यू
यस आई एम
आर यू
यस आई हैव
हैव यू बीन
यस आई हैव बीन
आर यू
यस आई कैन
डू यू
यस आई डिड
आर यू
यस आई वाज
आर यू
यस आई हैड
आर यू बीन
यस आई हैड
हैव बीन
यस आई हैव बीन
डू यू
यस आई वुड
डू यू
यस आई विल
डू यू
यस आई विल बी
डू यू हैव
यस आई विल हैव
Happy.
Yes, I will happy.
Will you be able to?
Yes, I will be able to.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Is it being?
Yes, it is being.
Has it been?
Yes, it has been.
Has it been being?
Yes, it has been being.
Has it been?
Yes, it can be.
Was it?
Yes, it was.
Was it being?
Yes, it was being.
Has it been?
Yes, it had been.
Has it been being?
Yes, it had been being.
Will be?
Yes, it could be.
Will it be?
Yes, it will be.
Will it be being?
Yes, it will be being.
Will it have been?
Yes, it will have been.
Will it have been being?
Yes, it will have been being.
Oh yeah, from the right. How can I work on it? You?
Not. Not like that.
No, I do not. You can?
Yes, I do not.
Yes, you can. No,
no, I do not.
Are you?
No, I am not.
Have you?
No, I am not.
Have you been?
No, I have not been.
Have you?
No, I cannot.
Did you?
No, I did not.
Have you?
No, I was not. No, I had not. No, I had not been. No, I could not. No, I will not. No, I will be not. I will not be. No, I will have. I will not have. No, I will not have been.
Will you be able to?
No, I will not be able to.
Is it?
No, it is not.
Is it being?
No, it is not being.
Has it been?
No, it has not been.
Has it been being?
No, it has not been being.
Can it be?
No, it cannot be.
Was it?
No, it was not.
Was it being?
No, it was not being.
Can it be?
No, it has not been.
Had it been being?
No, it had not been being.
Could it be?
No, it had. It could not be.
Will it be?
Not. It. No. It. It will not be.
Will it be being?
No, it will not be being.
Will it have been?
No, it will have. It will not have been.
Will it have been being?
No, it will not have been being.
All right. So, I think internet speed is slow.
Okay, do you like English idioms?
Yes, I like English idioms very much.
Okay. Have you ever been abroad?
Yes, I have. I came to Italy last year for a business trip.
Where can I have my tooth cured?
Let us go to the dentist of my acquaintance.
Home and does the soil belong to?
The soil belongs to my neighborhood. Neighbor.
Would you like some coffee?
Yes, thank you. I would like some coffee.
Okay, would you like to choose a book?
I would like to take this one.
Bookcase. Would you like to choose the book in the bookcase?
I would like to take this one.
Do you often spend your free time with your friends?
I spend every evening with my friends.
Has she ever been to Australia?
Yes, I once. Yes, once.
How would you like to play?
Can I pay my credit card?
This is yours, isn't it?
No, it's not mine.
What is the difference between a rook and a crow?
Crows usually live in pairs while rooks live in colonies.
When was the last time that you were sick?
5 months ago.
Who got the blame for breaking the window?
Me, of course.
Do you have a lot of money?
No, I don't.
Do you have good sight?
I am myopic. Say my
London. Critical trouble in the temple. Do you want a chair?
No, it's okay. I will sit on the chair. Go.
Have you got enough bread?
Yes, we have got plenty.
How many people died during the earthquake?
Nobody died during the earthquake.
How many stars does this hotel have?
5 stars.
Is there a butcher shop near your house?
Yes, there is a butcher shop near my house.
What are you doing this weekend?
I don't know. I might go hiking.
What can you learn from books?
Books can broaden my horizon about thousands of things around the world.
What color is your car?
It's red.
What do you do for a living?
I work as a shop assistant.
What have you recently bought in the way of manufactured goods?
We have bought a sofa, a TV set recently.
Where do you spend your holiday?
We'll go abroad for our holiday.
Will Ganesh be here tomorrow?
No, he won't.
He won't, Ganesh. Okay, can I try it on?
Sure, the charging rooms are over there. Changing rooms are over there.
Don't you want to go camping?
Not on your life.
Not on my life?
On your life, aren't you going to? Not on your life, but it's on you. Okay, have you ever played golf?
No, never.
How old is your mother?
She's 35 years old, 5 years younger than my father.
Is everything okay?
Yes, everything's fine, thanks.
Should we go now?
No, not yet. I'd rather wait until later.
Later. What is the title of the book that you are speaking about?
The title of the book is Say No to Death.
Whose coat is hanging on the coat rack?
It's mine. It is mine.
Are there age limitations for employment?
We employ workers under 40 years.
Are you married?
I am going to marry this year.
Here?
No.
Can you play tennis?
No, I play football.
How did you learn English?
I took classes for 3 years.
How old are you?
I am 25. No, I am 18.
Should we take a taxi?
No, let's take a bus.
What is the most important scientific discovery in the 20th century?
There were many important discoveries in this 20th century.
Where do you live?
I live in Moscow.
Where were they last week?
They were on vacation.
Are you there yet?
No, not even close.
Okay, did you see Fabian yesterday?
No, I did not.
I didn't.
Okay,
do you have any idea why the computer suddenly stopped working?
None, but over here.
Why?
Whatsoever.
Have you written him yet?
Yes, and he still has not replied.
Is the room clean?
No, it's really dirty.
What do you want me to do with the box?
Put it down.
One thing is really dirty in summer.
I wear jeans, shirts, and sandals in summer.
Okay, who are those people in the uniform?
They are traffic wardens.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am. No.
Can I borrow your car?
Sure, go ahead.
Do you enjoy the uniform?
Yes, I do.
How about some more coffee?
Yes, please.
अब आपने
आपने क्वेश्चन पूछे थे आपके सर
कैन आई हेल्प यू डू यू नीड एनी हेल्प
या आई एम लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग अंडर 30 डॉलर
डू यू लाइक इंग्लिश idioms?
Yes, I like English idioms very much.
Have you ever been abroad?
No.
Where can I have my tooth cured?
Let us go to the dentist of my acquaintance.
Have you ever been abroad?
Yes, I have. I came to Saudi Arabia last year for holy tree.
Whom does the soil belong to?
The soil belongs to my neighbor.
Would you like to choose a book in the bookcase?
I would like to take this one.
Do you often spend your free time with your friends?
Yes, I spend every evening with my friends.
Good. Has she ever been to Australia?
Yes, once.
How would you like to pay?
Can I pay by my credit card?
Yes, of course. This is yours, is not?
No, it's not mine.
What is the difference between a rogue and a crow? Rogue and a crow.
Crows usually live in pairs, while rogues live in colonies.
When was the last time you were sick?
Almost 2 months ago. 2 months ago.
Really? Who got the blame for breaking the window?
Me, of course.
Do you have a lot of money?
No, I don't.
Do you have good sight?
I am myopic.
Do you want a chair?
No, it's okay. I can sit on the floor.
Have you got enough bread?
Yes, we have got plenty.
How many people died during the earthquake?
Nobody died during the earthquake.
How many stars does this hotel have?
5 stars.
Is there a butcher's shop near your house?
Yes.